Welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you guys how you can reset WordPress password using MySQL. So, for example, if you somehow forgot your username and password, and you also don't have email, so you can reset your password. What you can do, you can reset your password through MySQL, and I'm going to teach you guys how. So first of all, you should have hosting access. In case I'm using, in this case, I'm using cPanel. So if you have any other hosting or any other control panel, you should be looking for PHPMyAdmin. PHPMyAdmin. I'm opening PHPMyAdmin. So as you can see, I have multiple WordPress installations. So you should know which WordPress database you will go into and reset the password. For that, you will have to go to the wp-config file of the website. And I'm navigating to the folder where this website is currently present. So it's a YouTube folder. Okay, so find the YouTube folder. Here's the YouTube folder. Now I'm gonna look into wp-config file. Here we can find our database name. In this case, the database name is websense_wp55. Okay, I'm navigating to that. In our database, we will look into users database. So always, you can also search for like underscore users. Here it is. And from there, you will see the user. As you can see, in my case, I have admin YouTube, only one user. What we're gonna do, we're gonna click add it. And in user pass raw, we will change the drop-down menu to MD5. That's the most important thing because it's currently in hashed format. So we'll have to switch to MD5. Now we can type in any password which we need. For example, let's have the same password as the username for now. So I just copied the username and paste it in the password section. Now click go. And as you can see, it says one row affected, means our password is reset now. Now we're gonna paste our username and just pasting the password again here. Log in. That's it. Our password reset work. Let's try and confirm it one another time. Okay, notepad. So user is admin YouTube, and let's password 123. Okay, so I'm gonna edit the user again. On the password section, I'll drop to MD5, paste password from here, password 123, go. Affected successfully. Now log out. Yep. Logging back in. Copy the username. Copy the password. And we're logged in. We have successfully changed the password using MySQL. That's it for tutorial. If you like my video, please share, comment, and subscribe. Also, let me know in the comments which whatever you would like to learn in WordPress, and I'll create a WordPress video for you guys. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye.